What, 19 zone? Alright, I haven't fucking raced this fucking truck in forever. No, I had a good run going too. I was gonna be in the top 10 in qualifying too. Fuck, man. Who got the pole? Austin Cindric. Ray's Black Jr. second. Oh, Joe Gauff Jr. He is a race winner, but he's outside the top 20 in points right now, so. Wow. Someone ate fucking shit. Noel Gregson? Well, go ahead and poop. But Noel Gregson's fucking hauling ass. He's the points leader. So he has not gotten a win yet this year, so he's looking pretty strong here for a win. So we are gonna have to pit, what the fuck? I'm gonna go ahead and pit this time for a little. Take a splash, no tires, and fix her up. Put some more tape on it. Should be good to finish the stage. My tire's at 19%. I did not know that. I thought they were all in like the 40s. Yeah, we might run out of fuel too, fuck dude. What the fuck? I think these guys are all out of gas. I don't want to hit any of these guys. Oh, Joe got Junior got points. Let's go. He got points. I want him to make the chase. That'd be cool. He's won a race this year, so. Well, now he can put. Can we like pit, bro? Can I like pit, bro? Can I like pit? Oh, Austin Centric's all up down. I don't know why he's all up down. Joe Gart Jr. stirred, bro. Let's go. I want to get Joe Gart Jr. some a good finishing, get inside the top 20 again. Bro, why does my car get out of control? I don't understand. I'll just let Joe grab Junior at this spot, honestly. Does that want to help him make the chase? I think I need to stretch it one more. If I don't stretch it one more, I'm gonna run out on the last lap. I know that, crew chief. Shut the fuck up. That 31's not gonna last. I gotta go for it. Oh. I hope I change it to 4 soon, soon. Yes, okay. I'm gonna stay out right here. Oh shit, I couldn't fix the damage. That's fine. I think where's Joe Craft Jr.? Oh, he's still in the top 10. I do it here in Canadian Tire. Another last lap battle with Justin Allgaier. This is gonna be go. Oh no, I go overcooked it. Oh no. It's gonna be another last lap battle between me and Justin Allgaier for a win, just like we had a Gateway. Gateway all over again, boys. Oh shit. And there's a burden, sure. We're gonna do it, boys. We are going to do it here at Canadian Tire. Let's go. We beat Justin Allgaier once again. He did it, man. Austin Cindric had a tough go at it. Fast 14, that's tough. I started at Oakland, but what did Joe Grad Jr. finish? 9th. That's a solid points day for him. We move up now to 4th in points. No, Gregson is tied with Harrison Burton for the lead. Joe Grad Jr. is 1 point out now. Yep, he is. Yeah, he's 1 point out. So right now the cutoff is how many points? How many people are outside the top 12 that have ones? 3. So the cutoff right now is actually Brendan Brown because Joe Graff Jr. isn't in the points. So Brendan Brown's actually the cutoff right now. But once Joe Graff Jr. gets in the points, then Brendan Brown's out. Oh, no, Gregson with a hot lap. Oh, now we're going to Charlotte. Well, there's the points. I can't like switch to, like the playoff points. Like, I can't switch to that. I don't know why. Well, let me just sit back. So me, Ryan Seager, the only 2-time, and then we got Chase Briscoe, Riley Herbst, Rice Block Jr., and Joe Graff Jr. as your winners. Well, that'll end it here.